Jesus.
So I've covered this song before, but since it's officially released, I thought I'd do it again. Also, it's storming outside, but it's kind of a vibe, you know?
I've never fit into any category, always deemed an outcast since I was in Sunday school, and all the cool kids said I was weird. It's exactly the same to say, why do you dress that way? Why do you act that way? Why aren't you dressed like me? So is that what you really wanna say to me? You're playing games with me, telling me if I'm your kind. So you abandon me, calling me words I'm not. Painting a picture that's false. You must not know my heart, but I know it isn't your fault. You live in a world and you clutch. You don't get out very much. Living in a fake world full of facades and chaotic behavior. You pull the lever for fun. You're fired, then you just run. By your drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit? Would you say bye to your family? Would you post about it? By your drill, if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills. I wish the best for you, and you think I ignore you too, but I'm trying to live my own life and be present more, and so should you. It's alright to cry inside, cause nothing I say ever comes out right. We're on the same side, and if I'm honest with you, you're just running high. I'm bad at public speaking, but I'm speaking now, so hear me out. I personally believe that everyone is fully capable of more than what they do, and all of the bullying, all of the screwing around with people they don't even really know. Eating a hate souffle and an angry bitter sorbet, oh, cause you were bored one day, losing your wits and your grace. By your drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit? Would you say bye to your family? Would you post about it? By your drill, if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills. I wish the best for you, and think I ignore you too, but really I'm trying to live my own life and be present more, and so should you. It's alright to. I am not the government, I am not the fucked up, and I am not a part of anything that is hateful. Love is seeping out my pores, I don't hold anger anymore, even for people who hurt and betray me. By a drill, what would happen if a nuke just hit? Would you say bye to your family? Would you post about it? By a drill, if it all went up in flames one day, would you give your mom a hug before your house burned away? It kills. I wish the best for you, and you think I ignore you too, but I my own life and be present more, and so should you. It's so high too.
So I recently got some new wigs from I don't know how to say it, however this is one of them, and I'm going to make a full video on how I style them. I have about 5 wigs, and I'm really excited to show you guys. I haven't cut them, I haven't touched them. I'm gonna show you exactly from the basics, how I do everything, how I finesse it. So stay tuned for that video. And also there are going to be some petitions and things that you can sign down below and or donate to for Black Lives Matter, because it's still a movement. It's very important. And we can't stop just because we got bored of it, just because it had a week of getting talked about. It's different for people who are white passing or who are light skinned like me. And our brothers and sisters of color really do deserve a lot more recognition and their voices deserve a way bigger audience. Black creators, black artists, white people or light-skinned people don't normally think about this, but it is really true that our media and everything is dominated by light-skinned or white people. It's really shameful, but I didn't realize that until this year. If you are not a person of color and you are white passing or you have light skin and you didn't realize these things before, now is the time that we should really open our eyes and really pay attention, because lots of people who aren't people of color try to downplay it and be like, well, there's more white people in America, so the statistics show that they're, you know, like they have more of a probability of doing something. And it's like, there may be statistically more white people, but then that makes it even more true that there needs to be more representation of black authors, black artists, black stars, actors, movies. I'm kind of going on a rant, but this has been a really eye-opening year and experience. And if you personally don't genuinely connect with what's going on or see what's going on with the Black Lives Matter movement, I challenge you to just think about what it would be if you were a light-skinned person, what it would be like if you were a person of color, because it's so much different when you put yourself in their shoes. It's a dangerous world for people of color, and that is sick. And this shit has to end with us. We're a very progressive generation, and things are slightly getting better, but racists are becoming more racist at the same time that open-minded people are advocating more, or seemingly, you know, we're talking about it more. So definitely just think about it, because if you're light-skinned, you probably don't think about it, and that's no shade, that's just true. Sorry for getting all serious, but things like this need to be talked about. They need to be normalized. And I'm glad that the Black Lives Matter movement is getting so much attention that it can't be ignored. So thank you guys so much for watching. Keep washing your hands. I love you all so much. You guys are amazing, beautiful people. I'm always looking through my comments and I just see nothing but positivity. Literally nothing but positivity. And I love you guys so much. Thank you for coming back to my videos. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for caring about me. I am really lucky that I get to experience all of your love, and I get to have a voice on this platform and perform for you all. And one day, I'm gonna be on a stage performing for you all. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.